Okay, ready to mingle.
You know, you can try doing live stream. Then a lot of viewers come see your stream and you can find there.
I already deleted that. I'm not using it.
Why you delete?
Oh, big comes great.
Someone ask money for you? Oh, I like to meet you, but I need
money.
Oh
yes, also.
Oh
yeah, it happened.
No,
it happened. Yes.
Is that true? It's red flag. You know, someone if asking with you about money is not good. You know. You know what?
It's true. Well, yeah. It is what it is. It happened.
But me, what I'm looking for someone who can really truly love me. And yes.
Did you just said you're not ready to mingle.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Complicated woman.
I'm being honest with you, no. I'm looking for someone.
I know. You want to mingle, but you're looking. You don't want to mingle, but you're looking for somebody. Very mysterious.
Wait. I'm saying with you, I'm looking for someone who can really, truly love me and complete me who I am, you know?
That's the whole point.
Yeah. I'm single, but how can I mingle right now? You know, I'm a busy.
Never say never.
Okay.
Well, you never know, huh?
I hope someday.
No.
In God's perfect time.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Exactly. Mm. Yeah. Same here. I'm not in a rush. I'm busy working. I'm not dating anyone, or seeing anyone, or talking. Yeah.
Why not try to find someone else behind with you? Same you, country.
Nope. I wasn't really looking. Busy.
So you.
Mostly working most of the time.
Wait, you don't have time to, you know, mingle, flirting someone else because you're all you. Flirting already with me.
Oh, I'm very. Yes, exactly.
Okay. And then?
What? You like to share?
What do you mean? Just tell me.
No, I said if you're flirting with someone, you like to share.
Okay, then?
Do you like to share? Like sharing?
Share with him. Share my emotion with you.
No, like you said, so you and I flirt with somebody else, so you like sharing.
Oh, okay.
You like that? Like, are you a sharing person?
Yeah, I like talking someone. Yeah,
okay.
I like talking someone if he really nice with me. If someone he doing
like
something, it not talking about. If he talking not good to me, I don't like that. I hate that man. My especially.
So, am I doing good so far?
What?
Am I doing good so far? Oh, I didn't see you angry yet. So I didn't do anything wrong yet, did I?
Yeah. Good. So, what is your plan for today?
Let's go today. What am I gonna do? Well, later, I'm gonna work out, go to the gym.
You clean your house?
This is my plan.
Did you clean your house?
No.
Why?
Me? No. I never clean my house. But, well, I don't live alone, by the way. I live with my parents. With some.
So you mean you. Are you living with your mom, your dad?
Yes, my brother and sister.
But you need to clean your room.
I do. Sometimes. It's dirty.
And you learn how to cook.
Hell no. I don't cook.
Because Because you know, if you build your own family someday, you need to.
Then my wife is gonna cook. If she's not cooking, she's gonna become single.
Really? I know how to cook. I love cooking.
Good, you're lucky. Trust me, you don't want me to cook. You will not like my food.
Wait, you like? Did you like it? Macaroni with bechamel? You like that? Pasta. I mean.
Sure.
What? Sure. So you mean you are not really sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm not picky. Food.
So
I eat pretty much everything.
You eating like pasta or vegetable fish? Did you like it, fish?
Yes, I love fish. Fish, seafood, steak, chicken, pasta, all kinds of stuff.
Okay.
I like many things.
You know, I like fishing in the sea. I like fishing in the river. That's my hobby. My hobby: cooking, fishing in the sea, motorcycle, walking in the mountain, playing basketball. What else? A lot. Playing a dog, playing a cat.
I like it too, except cooking. I don't like it.
I will teach you. I will teach you how to cook chicken and dog. Why you
don't teach me. You cook.
No, I will teach you. Stop saying like that.
I will taste.
Why are you laughing? I will teach you.
No, don't teach me.
I will teach you. First, you can bring onion and garlic, then olive oil, put inside the wine.
I'll make you a deal. I buy everything, you cook.
You can make it right now.
I pay, you cook.
Okay.
I pay, you cook. I watch.
So, what food you like? What food you like to eat? Especially right now. Example.
What I really like? I like steak a lot.
Steak? Beef like steak? Steak.
Yes, steak.
Okay.
Salmon. Little salmon.
Do you like salmon? I like salmon too.
Yeah, I love salmon. I like shrimp.
No, when I go outside, it's hot. I wash my clothes later. I like eating anything like veggie, vegetables, a fish, a meat, a chicken, a dog. I like anything.
I
eat anything.
Only one thing I don't eat. I only don't eat.
What kind of pork you don't like to eat?
No, it's not. It's because of my religion. I don't eat pork.
So by the way, what is your religion?
Are you what?
Are you Muslim?
Yes.
But you are in
Moroccan.
London, right?
No, Netherlands.
I'm Christian.
I was born here in the Netherlands, but
I'm Catholic.
But I was born.
You know my.
Okay. You know Catholic.
You know that. So I'm Catholic. So I eat pork.
I know. Okay. I respect all religions.
So how can I teach you if I, especially example, babe, I like to eat pork and chicken adobo. Can you cook for me? And you said, I don't like it. I don't like, babe. It's a fork. I'm not to eat.
Well, I don't eat pork. I never eat pork. And I don't cook.
You can try. You need to learn how to cook.
Why?
I like.
Oh, you like.
I like.
You like me to cook for you.
Yeah, in yeah.
You want your personal chef.
Yeah, especially together cooking. Together cook. Together make food, you know.
I absolutely hate cooking. I have no patience.
You don't have patience?
Not in the kitchen.
You need to learn how.
All my life. So usually when I'm working, I go out again and do something else. If I'm alone, I go out and eat in a restaurant.
But you know why? If you are always buy food outside, it's not healthy.
It can be healthy. It depends what you eat, my dear.
It's not healthy. My God. I'm telling you the truth. It's not healthy. Especially fast food. You can.
I don't eat fast food.
You can make food for you, like scrambled egg, steak, or salad.
I go out and eat.
Or you can. Or you can tell your mom, "Mom, can you make food for me?"
My mom always
cooks. How many siblings you have?
One brother
and one sister?
Yep.
So, inside your house, not noisy?
Not so much. Well, they're sleeping now.
Okay. Because, you know,
we
have 8 siblings. I have 4 brother. Six. Yeah, listen. I have 4 brother and 3 sister. See, I'm 4. Yeah. It's noisy. But you know, if you have a big sibling, it's very nice and happy, you know. Especially playing games. And you need to smile. You put smile on your face every day.
I will.
It's better.
I see you. I smile more.
Yeah, me. I'm always smiling.
Yeah, that's why you're beautiful.
Statue. You look, I feel, you look, why you look so happy when you are talking to me?
I know your smile is infectious.
Do you have feelings? Really? I think, do you have feelings?
Don't you want to be a super sensitive man?
Yep, I'm so poor. Wow. Okay, so now you are free. You are still free, right?
I'm sorry?
At this time, you are free? You don't have, you're not going outside, working out, or buy food, or buy grocery?
Yeah, later, but now it's 1 a.m. Stores are closed here.
Okay.
Cannot bound them.
I'm just
late.
Just asking.
No, I know, but like, I'm 7 hours behind you. The 1 a.m.
You know, time here, it's 7.
Eight.
No, 7. 5.
Okay.
Not.
In 3 minutes, it will be 8 a.m. in your place.
Yes.
No, 2 minutes.
Yes. I like your smile. I like the way you're smiling. Yeah. It's cute.
Cute.
Cute smile.
See? Now you're flirting.
What? Jengel, but you know that the Christmas is coming, so you celebrate Christmas with your mom and dad?
I don't celebrate Christmas. Muslims don't celebrate Christmas.
That's good.
We don't celebrate.
Nice. Christmas is coming here.
But of course, Dutch people.
I'm
they,
here
they
now.
Celebrate it.
I'm here in Manila in my accommodation. So a lot of people here behind with me. So that's why sometimes too much noisy here because I'm here now in my training center. In my accommodation, my agency when I apply, you know, job going to Singapore.
So you're gonna go to Singapore in general?
I hope, yeah. After I'm done everything, my final medical. I hope die. Cause you know I need to finish my house.
I know.
So, do you have plan to come here in the Philippines?
Not yet. If I can meet you, why not?
Really?
Yes, why not?
Okay.
I've been there before. I can do it again.
So you mean you come here before in the Philippines? Where in Manila?
Manila a little bit, 2 days only, and then Boracay, and then Cebu.
So you have girlfriend here before? Filipina?
No.
Where?
In there for me.
With you only, by yourself?
No, with two friends of mine.
Ah, okay. That's good. Okay.